This is corn.
Ooh.
And you shuck corn by firmly peeling away its layers to reveal the beautiful yellow-hued niblets. You get that, son?
Niblets.
Good. Your task is to shuck all the corn in this here field. That'll keep that chicken stealing gopher busy for a while. I say, what in the world are you doing back here, boy? Didn't Sensei tell you to shuck all that corn? Oh, shucks. That's a lot of corn. The next pillar of karate is uniting your mind, body, and spirit. And nothing unites them better than painting a fence. Yeah, that's it. Up, down, up, down. Remember, paint all of it. Even if it takes you weeks, months, even years, it teaches you a valuable lesson. Oh, come on now! Now hold up, boy. I got more lessons for you. Tar the roof of that barn. Do my taxes!
You owe money.
Read Infinite Jest!
Too many footnotes.
Okay, time to move on to something else. Time to have dummy number one shock dummy number two. Boy, I say boy, it's time for more training. Give that dummy a good whack. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Let me get away from the blast. I mean, give you more room to practice, that is. Okay, give it a try, champ.
Whoa!
Say, this whole county should smell like roasted squirrel by now. Get that out of your mouth, boy! Must not be giving off too much of a kick. Hi-ya!
Want even more Boomerang? Click on one of the videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.